What's up, guys? It's me, Abby, and as you can tell, I'm going to be playing another game of Fast and Famous, but this time, I'm just going to play. So, we're just going to play for fun, and yeah, we're going to follow the instructions that I get and choose who I want to be voted in and voted out, and unlike last time, which was yesterday, I'm not only gonna always play this game, I promise. But, yeah. Basically, yeah, we're playing this game. She does not look magical at all. So the thing is magical powers. She just looks like she's naked with red hair. And a girl's. Oh, yeah, she looks. If y'all guys remember yesterday, I copied a girl, like, named. I don't even remember her name, actually. But she got real mad at me. She kept saying copycat, and then I got ninth place, and she said, haha, look who got ninth. Stuff like that. So, yeah. Steph I do not copy. He looks pretty magical. Scary. He better get first place. I should have gone five. But, yeah, so maybe we might copy someone again. So, let's go ahead and just watch this girl. Who am I? I can tell you who you are. Not magical, I can tell you that. Oh man, I'm so nice, right? Oh man, from Harry Potter, okay. I'm Luna, from Harry Potter. Oh well, you should have said that earlier. Oh shoot, she actually looks pretty magical. Hi. Hi, nice to see you. Yeah, hi. Hi. Look, you damn Harry Potter character. Juju. He looks weird. Look at him. It's like, why? Ha 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 ha. Do the wave. Unsweetened. Wait, I didn't get to read that. Unsweetened sugar. I'll give you three right there. But we all know The Blood Prince is the best movie. Nat Marbella. Marbella. That looks terrible, I'm sorry. Well, I feel like this round people didn't do too well, so let's see. Yes! Yes, she gets first! Yeah! Alright, so, it's my turn. Oh. Look at her. Obviously, I didn't get a place because I wasn't playing this round. So, now we're going to be playing this round. What's up, guys? It's me, Abby. And we're playing this fashion game, right? So, intermission. 10-6. Ah, oh, man. I'm so bored. Oh man, 19, 18, 17, 16, I'm on my tablet right now since you guys can't really see me. 12, 11, 8, 9, 6, sorry, I literally started counting wrong. Honestly, I literally did not know I was doing that. Alrighty. Oh, we're starting a new game, I didn't realize, sorry. Okay, randomizing clothing. What's it gonna be for us today, you guys? What do y'all think? Here we go, and my dark side. Oh yes, I got a perfect outfit. We have 3 minutes to create our best outfit. We know. You guys should check out this game. It's actually real fun. Alright. So, you gotta look at my dark side. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get some long hair. Right here, long hair. That's not long. I want long hair that's down. Yes, right here. Perfecto. My dark side. I'm going to have some nice black hair. I think everyone's going to have black hair. Look how long my hair is, though. Alright. What didn't I have, like... I don't know. Dark people who are, like, have a dark side It would be more covered up. Wouldn't you agree? If you guys are like emo or anything like that, your dark side, are you always like, are you more covered up and not really seen? Like, wouldn't you wear something like this? More, and then, I don't know, I'm trying to find some nice pants. I know I'm on the male side, but the male side, if you agree for stuff like this, they always have the best clothes. So, we're gonna go over here, and I'm gonna go here. Is there a shirt that would go with these pants? Nope. I'm looking closely this time because last time I was over here saying, there's no tux, but then I was looking back at the video and I saw there's tux. That was upsetting. Oh, we're here. Okay, well, right now I'm looking happy. So we're gonna go change that look and make myself look all dark side. Wouldn't like people in the dark side listen to more like this? Is there anything right here? Nope. Okay. Definitely right here. I look so deadly. Definitely. I think I am weird, so yeah. What is that? I'm gonna have a, I want that. Look at me. People are definitely gonna do much better than me. Can I get that? No, I'm not gonna get that. My outfit looks good, right? So we still have 40 seconds, so I think I'm gonna get this. I want, no, I don't want it. I don't want it. I said I don't want it. So we're just gonna walk around. I got a bear on me. You've got a bear in me. I definitely, guys, like this video if you think I look like I would be like, that's my dark side. But you don't even look like you have a dark side. I'm not gonna vote you. I'm gonna vote zero. Wait, get black hair. Hurry. No, blonde. Get black hair. What? Oh, look at her face. Boy. Marshmallows. We're in New York, you guys. I'm not gonna sing as much this time because I remember in my last video I was like singing so much. So, I'm gonna try my best not sing. So yeah, I'm gonna take off my Fitbit real fast. Okay, who's that? I don't know, I didn't look. I'll check later. Alright. I'll give her a 3. I don't really like the outfit. Like, if you were on the dark side, would you wear something like that? I know I wouldn't. Oh, here I am. Oh, wait, what? Black. Hi. Black. Oh, man. I'm so weird. Black. Jujube. He looks like he can, like, definitely be in Taekwondo. Just saying. Let's look at him walk away. Should I, like, play on a male's profile next time and try to find something? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna give her a 2. I really don't think someone who would be on the dark side would wear something like that. I'm not judging anyone, of course not. I would never judge. Well, everyone judges, but I at least try not to. I'm gonna give her that instead. So yeah. As I was saying, I just don't wanna judge anyone. I try not to, so I didn't really like that. Right now I have to judge. Pepper Pink 1. No, I don't like that very much. Just like, the wings don't go with it. I'm sorry, mate. I'm very sorry, mate, but I just don't think the wings. Like, you turned way too early. I'm sorry. Rebecca P.S. P.Z., my bad. I said P.S. What? Nah, I don't like it. I'm sorry. Welcome. Original, tell me, do you wanna go? Dang it, I started singing. Okay. I got second place? Thank you so much. I can't believe I've never had second place. Yeah, look at that boy, that second place! Boy, second place! Oh yeah, yeah, yeah! Don't judge me, I'm so happy I got second place. Ugh, cringe alert. I did not mean to do that. So, we're gonna look at some fan art. That's really cute. Aw, looking for Mighty Fine right there. Mighty Fine, Mighty Fine, Mighty Fine. Alright, we're gonna get into Roblox mode. Aw, that's cute. Ooh, hi. Well, hello. Hi, are you a big fan of mine? Nope, okay. Well, nice talking to you too. I'm gonna go over here and wait for... Oh, it's choosing clothes, I didn't even realize it. Welcome to Fashion Famous! Will you... Anime. Oh, I don't... Guys, don't get me wrong, anime's... You know what, guys, I just don't like anime at all. I guess... Oh, man. I'm so upset. I don't even know what anime looks like. Hold on. I just don't know. Guys, I really don't know. I'm gonna go with that, I guess. I'm gonna just choose an outfit, you know? I literally have no idea what anime looks like. I've never watched anime. I've never wanted to watch anime. Or anything like that. I'm just not an anime person. I don't like anime. I'm gonna go with brown hair for this. That's not the right color. Get in your seat. Oh, there's a darker brown right here. Okay. Get rid of my hair. The hat. Done. Alright, so... I don't know what that did. Wait, what? No. I did not mean to do that. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, I'm done. My bad. We're gonna go with this right here. As you can tell, I'm doing terrible right now. I'm gonna get some brown hair, because I've never really gotten brown hair. I'm doing terrible right now. I'm gonna go with the panda, because you guys, if y'all don't know this, I have a panda hoodie. And it's downstairs right now. Go with this. I've literally... Okay, believe me when I say I've never seen anime. I never want to watch anime. I guess I'm gonna go with, like, nice eyes right here. I'm a panda. I look really creepy there. Try to do that. Nah, I'm gonna go with that. Oh, does that work? Yeah, that works. Okay. Guys, so far this round is not going good for me. Like I said, I'm not gonna say it again, but you've heard me say it a million times, so I don't watch anime. So, we're gonna go back with this. I don't know why I switched my outfit out. I'm gonna try my best to get all the way down there. Oh, but you know, tell me, do you wanna go? I, like, have no idea what I wanna do. Oh, this is the greatest show! Oops, I did not mean to press that. So, now I'm just waiting. I did terrible this round. Hold up. Let's go over here. I wanna look up anime. Okay, so anime. I accidentally said anime. And hold on, I'm sorry, I'm a terrible speller. Wait. And oh. Okay, my bad. I guess we're gonna just look up anime. Just look at anime. What? Why is it not working? Anime. It's anime, totally insane. Images. So, anime. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm good not watching it. Okay. Well, oh. Good job. Oh, I'm next. I did terrible. Then you see me. That looks so funny. I look so weird. Like, I did terrible. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for those anime lovers for me not knowing what the heck anime was. Forgive me. Okay, so. He looks like a big cucumber. Is he trying to do that? To look like a cucumber? Is that the new anime these days? Cucumbers! Oh yeah, I saw her earlier. I'm gonna give her 4. I like it. I really do like it. I'm gonna be honest when I say that. Did mine go? I don't know. Because I was not paying attention, honestly. Hello. What's your name? Alright, and what are you gonna be doing for us today? You know, like America's Got Talent. Hi, so what is your name? My name is Kelsey. Oh, Kelsey, and how old are you? I'm 5 years old. Whoa! 5 years old? And she's on America's Got Talent? I knew I wasn't gonna make that. Like, honestly, I have she just left the game. Can we have a new third place person? I'll be it. I was in 4th place? I'm actually surprised there. I would have been in 3rd place if she would have left before. Well, yay. Technically, I got 3rd place. So, I'm not doing too bad, you guys. Last time I got 9th place, if y'all remember. If y'all haven't checked out that video, go ahead and check it out. It's called Fashion Showtime, I believe. I do not remember what it's called. So, right now I'm just gonna, so that's what anime is. Let's look up YouTube, right? Who doesn't do that in their free time? YouTube, tell me where you wanna go. You guys are gonna see something. So, we're gonna look up my YouTube channel. Nerds are cool. Oh my gosh, that was one yesterday. And that, yes, and that was the one I copied the girl on. So this time I actually get to do it. I am so happy. You guys have no idea. I copied the girl on this last one, so. Oh man, y'all have no idea how happy I am. Okay, so I'm gonna go with this hair, like, you know. Dude, y'all have no clue how happy I am right now. So we're gonna go over here. Jeez, I just wanna scream right now. I'm like so happy. I really wanted to do this one yesterday. Would this one go? Yeah, that one would go. A nerd would wear that. That's fire, it's freedom, it's go manager. If you guys have never seen Greatest Showman, then you guys go watch Greatest Showman. No, tell me do you wanna go? I'm already almost done. Running the night. Right now I'm just looking around to make sure, like, I'm not missing anything. Not missing anything that I would probably want. That's over here. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, very nice. Alright, I think I look good, honestly. I mean, who wouldn't vote for me? So I'm already done. Alright, so we're gonna... That's what it's called, Fashion Show Time. Well, these are also some more of my videos. If you guys have not checked them out, and if you guys have not subscribed, all you have to do is the subscribe button will be right over here, I believe, or right over here. But either way, you press the button, and then you turn on, like, if you're watching this video right now, exit out of full screen right now. Just do it. Exit out of full screen. You know why? After you do that, you're going to come right down here, press this like button, and then you're going to press somewhere over here, the subscribe and the bell, and boom. You guys just made my day. And a shout out to It's Daisy for always being there for me. Okay, so we got 20 seconds left on the clock. Well, hello. How are you? You don't look like a nerd. I think I actually got this. I think I should get a good place in this. I, like, definitely look like a nerd. What term should I use? My mom will admit if I'm not home in before 5, I will get my math books taken away. There we go. I'm sorry, I didn't even realize that. That was just funny. Oh, here I am. Here I am. Look at me. I actually look pretty good. So here I am walking away. I look like that's actually, guys, I'm not gonna lie and say I literally dress like that. No kidding. Every day at school, I come to school, jacket around my waist, nice pants. She looks nothing like a nerd. I have my glasses, my braces, my hair is all either down or in a braid. So yeah. She looks kind of like a nerd. I mean, I'm just like so happy I got to do this. Because yesterday I had to copy that one girl. Cool Unicorn XO. Okay. I'm a nerd, but I don't wear glasses. I didn't read it. But I don't wear glasses. I am so smart. LOL. My outfit is so ugly. Oh wait, I didn't even vote. Hi. Hi, how are you? Hey, anime was the last round. I like your outfit, but, I just made myself because I am a nerd in history and Star Wars. I just burned myself with my computer. Is that a bad thing? What's up with the big glasses? I'm a nerd and I don't have big glasses. You don't see me with big glasses now, do ya? Do ya? No. No, Abby, stop singing so much this time. Alright. You look nothing like a nerd. You look like you're, like, trying your best to get guys to like you, but you're miserable. Oh, wait, so that's a nerd. Hold up. Starfire Timmy. Oh, that's definitely a nerd if you have Starfire in your name. I don't think you look like a nerd, I'm sorry. I'm so cool. Alright, so the winners are Anthony Padilla. I got no place. How? How on the planet Earth? Like, how did she? Hold on, look, I'm in fourth place. Okay. Man, guys, come on. I thought you were always your friend. Oh, man. Well, I'm sad. Kind of happy. Oh, yeah. And also, if you guys ever want to try to join my game whenever I'm playing, I usually play around 10 o'clock at night. And if you live like in England or something, that's probably morning for you, early in the morning. But I have the times that I play, and then I usually post a video whenever I'm playing, and maybe you can follow my character. And yeah, so if you'd like to join my game, and maybe I'll do one live, some lives, the interview. Aww. So I might have to like dress up and like. This is normally what I wear. Right here. This outfit right here. My hair up, pants, shirt, yeah. Jacket. That's usually what I wear. If you were doing an interview, you would have hair like this. I think I'm gonna have black hair. Alright, so, I'll let you know. Tell me, do you wanna go? Ooh. Bad chicks, bad chicks. I look like I'm like getting ready to ride a motorcycle. I like it looks nothing like an interview. Alrighty. Everybody literally copied my hair. Y'all realize that? If y'all didn't, then go back in the video and check because literally, look, I'm gonna go around and I'm gonna show you. That girl copied my hair. She, dude, that girl was copying me. That girl legitimately, look. Oh no, that's a little different. Okay, there's that girl. She got my hair. I don't like my eyes, so. I'm gonna get different hair. This hair's annoying. Alright, done. Let's see here. This is the greatest show. Alright, let's see. Each hair. I like the blue one, but we're going in an interview, so. She looks old in that one. Okay. We're gonna go with that. Alright? My computer's burning me. Okay. Let's see here. Let's look. Despacito. Ella quería tomar despacito. Algo que se siente en la mano escrito. Para que veas en la mano escrito. Ah, looking fancy. I'm gonna get rid of that because that looks ugly. Honestly, I really don't have much to do. So I'm just gonna go ahead and walk around act like I'm like just doing terrible today. I cannot dress right today. Like, look at this. I look terrible. Aw, I wish I can go in there. I'm gonna get Robux soon. We're in Miami, USA. Welcome to Miami. Yay! I wanna go on that Ferris wheel. I don't like Ferris wheels. Last one of Ferris wheel I went on with my little cousins and my older cousin, and I almost fainted. I was literally not even looking over at all. I like that. I was literally just hiding at the bottom part of the little thing sitting in, and my cousins kept like bouncing it. I'm like, please stop! And I literally almost fainted. Oh, I'm next, and then you're gonna see me, and it's like, what the heck am I wearing? Like, why? I did bad. I did bad. I'm just gonna say it. Own it. Unicorn puppy. JP. Don't like it. You don't look like you're going to an interview. But I didn't either, so yeah. Well, oh, that's that Starfire girl again. Okay, so my fave color is what? Is what? What's your favorite color? Go on over in my direction. Thank you for that, it's such a passion. Yeah, turn every situation into heaven. Yeah. Purple. Oh, okay. Well, if y'all want me to do more gaming videos, hi sir. I wanted to draw you here. Yeah, also my name is Alex. You have a good day. You have a good one too, sir. She copied me. I don't remember looking at her. Can you get this off the stand? Is there anything else underneath? Can I pick up this underneath? Can I pick up this underneath? From under the bottom of the pan. I look like a schoolgirl. Yep, you do. Alright, you look like you're about to go to school, and I guess that could be an interview to go into school, right? Yeah, so, cool. Does that talk too much? She look like, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I just don't like it. Your thoughts are in, and they want to go. What the heck? Dude, that was so weird. Obviously, I didn't get first place or anything. How did I get fifth place? Literally, I didn't even look like I was going to an interview. That's just so weird. I'm sorry. Well, guys, I hate to say it. Y'all probably happy, but I hate to say it. Well, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. And as always, please check out more of my videos. Please do subscribe. Comment down below any other video ideas if you want me to do more gaming videos. And turn on that notification bell because that would make my day even better, even though I got thorns in my eyes earlier today. Well, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.